We are getting live pictures now of the fire that broke out in Pontoon Research Laboratories just a while ago. There were no survivors. The fire has raised suspicion of sabotage because just yesterday, the lead scientist of the lab, Dr. Ralph Goodwin, had called a press conference.
He was scheduled to announce a groundbreaking new drug that he claimed would cure almost all known diseases.
Sadly, the cure might never reach the hundreds of thousands of patients who were eagerly waiting for a miracle.
Hi, I'm Sarah, and I knew Dr. Goodwin.
Detective, will you help me find the cure for my brother, Sam? I have visited the lab several times to meet... Detective, look! Who... What is that thing?
Yeah.
Thank you. Authorization required. Authorization required.
Go away. I know it's all my fault, but there is nothing you can do now. Stop following me.
This is a picture of Dr. Ryan Barwick joining Pontoon Laboratories. He quickly became a close aide of Dr. Goodwin. However, I noticed that their relationship seemed bitter during the last few weeks.
Thank you.
Dr. Barwick was in contact with Burra Pharma? That company has a bad reputation due to its This is the picture of my brother. Dr. Goodwin always treated him as a special patient.